Jolly pretty good on there?
I don't know. I can't say they're the two most powerful because of Thor.
Yeah. Well, you got Thor right
there. Yeah. And we haven't seen Hulk go fucking berserk yet, bro.
No, I'm talking like you do realize like that one eye caught Thor is like his damn near most powerful form.
Yeah.
I'm just waiting for Professor Hulk. That's all I'm waiting for.
Thank you. Hey,
I hate to ruin your bubble, but that's not going to happen.
Man, that's going to happen on the next.
That's actually
that's what they said.
He had that conflict, and if I remember, in the storyline, in his comics, and that's how it ended up, those two merging. At least I could be wrong, but I think that's the way it was.
Yeah, but I don't see that happening in the movies just for the simple fact.
I just think we're going to get a smarter Hulk. I don't think we're going to get Professor Hulk.
Yeah.
Yep.
Right. I mean, if they OP and everybody, why wouldn't they get Professor Hulk? Man, look how OP Thor is right now. So
I'm just saying, though. Right now,
it's not as strong as they show him to be in the movies like that. They really not portraying him as a strong as he is in the comic.
No.
It's not really okay. He's really not.
They're not.
Yeah, because Thor really could have killed Thanos.
Yeah, if he had a win for the head.
Yep. But that's not, but I mean, you know, I understand.
Him just going for the head. Even if he would have chopped him with that axe and did a lightning bolt.
Yep.
I think what they're going to do with
and then this is after Odin told him, he think about it, and Ragnarok Thor found out that his power don't come from that hammer.
Yep.
No. But see, if he put the hammer through his body, right? What he should have did was if he did that, he's got the shock power.
I mean, I understand what you're saying.
You know,
go for the head.
But they're trying to make money. That's why. And it actually, he did do that in the lore from what I hear. So that's just what I hear. Like I said, you guys know more about it than me. I'm just going by what I heard.
I think what they're going to do with Hulk is that they're just going to have Hulk. They're going to merge Hulk and Professor Hulk and have their own type of version of Hulk in their MCU. It ain't going to be Professor Hulk, but it ain't going to be Hulk either.
I think they might. I don't know. They might just say, fuck it, that's Bruce Banner.
Maybe.
Might fuck around with Bruce Banner. You got to look at how they do with movies and stuff, man. They never going to follow. I mean, don't get me wrong. They already said that they're making, what they're doing is
they already said that the MCU is his own universe.
Nothing to do with nothing else. Thanos got his own storyline in the MCU.
He does.
Right now, like even though he already got his own storyline, they want to do it again in the MCU.
That ain't happening. Like, Hulk is dying in that game.
No, I don't think so. you got a better chance of Captain Marvel.
I don't know if Hulk can die like that because Hulk has the healing power like Wolverine when he is in Hulk mode. You know, he heals just as fast.
They're going to change that, trust me. I know how these movies go with motherfuckers.
They might kill Bama.
Right, but
see, every time they kill Bama, though, he changes to Hulk. Because he died before Ragnarok at the end.
And he heals.
Yeah, and he bring himself back. He won't let him die.
Yep.
Dang, I know more than I thought I did.
Hey, well,
it's all educated guess that we're thinking of what they're going to do with the movie. I mean, you know, like I said, that shit is not going to stay the same, man. I already know they ain't going to do that shit. They're going to want to make their own shit. Anytime they make a whole new storyline for Thanos for the movie, watch what happened with everybody else's storyline.
I'm just hoping at the end of Infinity War, Galactus shows his face. That's what I'm waiting to see.
One of the theories, right? One of the theories is that they're trying to say Galactus is inside one of the Infinity Stones.
Galactus is coming, but not anytime soon.
Supreme intelligence that was on Captain Marvel.
That's what's up.
Oh Jesus, that would be just nasty.
I mean, that could be the new big bad.
Yeah, and they could have Annette Bening show up again. And the thing is that in Captain Marvel, they teased to the Kree-Skrull War. So we know she's gonna have another movie. That shit is already guaranteed. Oh,
yeah.
All right. So
I see that when this shit first started. I'll take it. It's another movie.
Yeah, so like they already knew that they was getting a sequel. It's already greenlit.
You want me to kind of give like maybe an unpopular opinion? Yeah, a lot of comic book people probably really want to rip my head off for saying this. since you know Marvel Cinematic Universe is their own universe, I would really love to see them make their own villain. I would really love to see them make their own like big. I would love to see that.
They have too many right now to pick from to even think about a new one.
Yeah. That's why I was trying
to know.
What do you mean by picking the thing?
People want to see stuff that's from the comics, bro.
That's already current. Now, how they translate it to movies is another thing. People just want to see it.
Like I said, it was an unpopular opinion, but I would love to kind of.
I get it. It makes sense. You want to see something brand new that ain't never been seen before.
At the same time, I would say this. Don't do it if you ain't confident in doing it. It ain't worth doing it if you ain't going to put confidence in that character in the first place. Because then that villain going to be, you know, dog shit most likely.
Oh, best believe.
If they got confidence behind it and they actually think and plan it out, that, oh, yeah.
Hey, so I want to see about-